The ball's in play. Did you know that the Pinkfoot Panthers went missing a few decades ago?
I heard about that, Bob. What exactly happened?
Well, they visited Darkseid Cowboys for a friendly match and never returned.
Of course, Bob.
He'll have a bit of trouble blowing his nose from now on.
And don't forget, children, don't try and do this at home. Remember, these are seasoned professionals.
Well, one of them is anyway.
I really enjoy watching the Dark Elves in action.
I didn't figure you as a Dark Elf fan, Jim.
Not because of their stunning passing plays, Bob. Because they are pure evil.
Oh, right, Jim, of course.
Hold still, and then pow! Right in the face!
Look over there. Some cute little elf beauties are selling Big Moot sandwiches in the stands.
Hey, I'm off to get one. I'll be back in 5 minutes.
And so now you like Big Moot sandwiches?
No way! A little elf beauty? Yeah. I think she's singing him a lullaby. That's what happens when a pro crosses an amateur.
Yes, splotch.
Yep, upside down. That's one way to look at things. Every now and again, Blood Bowl throws up a real mixed bag of a team.
Like the Motley Horde, that's made up of a bunch of misfits.
Yeah, can't be easy to coach those cast-offs every day of the week. This is what I call lightning fast.
The opponent looks a little dizzy.
Somebody had better stuff some smelling salts under his nose.
That won't do any good. He'll need extract of Nurgle to put him back on his feet.
Yep, upside down. That's one way to look at things. The player has got the ball, and now he's the main target.
An inch-perfect pass.
Not often you see that. Just a few yards to go.